as we go to the boys under 17, 100.
So the lineup for this one, Damario Crooks of St. Jago goes in one. Jazeer Turner of Jamaica College in two. Romario Hines of Spot Valley in three. Shaquane Gordon, Calabar in four. Gary Card of Wolmer goes in five. Rikoi Hunter of St. Elizabeth in six. Tremaine Todd, St. Elizabeth in seven. And Kamani Gordon of Calabar in eight.
Shaquane Gordon coming in with the fastest time. Shaquane Gordon of Calabar, 10.79. But if I'm going to make a prediction, I'm going to go with Card. Sometimes it's better to go with the athlete that has been consistent than the athlete that has been fast.
Well, I believe both athletes
it looks as if we have, that's lane number 6 and lane number 8. That's Rikoi Hunter of St. Elizabeth in lane number 6 and Kimani Gordon. Is it?
Sent off now. And in the middle of the field from Calabar. But Gary Card is there now. And Card will get away with it. Card takes it ahead of Gordon. 10.94 the flash time for Card. Led from start to finish, the Wolmerian. And Maroon and Gold takes the under 17 boys. 100 meters. 10.93 now the official time for Gary Card. Second is Gordon. 10.99 and finishing third was Hines, 11.20 seconds.
Yep. As I said, sometimes it is better to go with the athlete that has been consistent than the athlete that has been fast. And not saying that Card wasn't fast yesterday in his semifinal, but he has been consistently putting up performances this year. So he's been there, thereabouts. But an excellent race.